like the arena tour. How's it going?
The most prestigious one was Wembley.
Yeah.
I heard
you
got a bit emotional there, didn't
you? Oh.
Claire started crying.
I think it's sweet. It was a lifelong ambition.
That was, I used to work there. I was a steward, and I was just saying, I'll be up there one day, and I was. And I made it through the whole show, and I was fine, and then we did Tragedy, and halfway through Tragedy, I got a lump in my throat. And then
started saying,
to the
hot
end.
Dogs over there, tickets over here, anyone got your seat?
Get down off your chair, put your camera away.
Yeah.
That's what I used to do, but it got to the end, and we finished the song, and then the music starts again, and we talk over, and I just went, and I couldn't speak.
I had to come over to her, and I came over and gave her.
Are you hoping for a Christmas number one?
Yeah. Quite happy having a number one album for many, many weeks.
Yes.
Thank you.
It's not about the money.
Not about the money.
No,
and can we just say, whilst we're talking about money, whatever you've read in the papers,
it's don't
not
believe
rubbish.
It.
Is it?
It's all rubbish, apart from the one about me mooning.
Yes.
Two young guys, right, sitting there in the car. Lisa's like that. Okay, let's do it for a joke. Next minute, this guy goes, she's like, no!
One mark!
And the cover.
He said to Lisa, don't be mooning in Dublin, please.
I was ready to cry and do my, like, Oscar, you know.
Yeah.
Oscar winning performance.
Oscar winning performance.
I'd love to see that.
Fans to consider. I'm sorry if it, you know, affected or, you know, offended anybody out there.
Thanks for coming, guys. It's always a pleasure.
So we're ending on that.
Ending on that.